More now on the coronavirus crisis, and there's been a major breakthrough in the push to develop a vaccine for the deadly coronavirus. Melbourne scientists have managed to grow the virus in a laboratory, with developments to be shared with the World Health Organization. It comes as the federal government urges travellers to avoid China, with 106 people now dead and 5 confirmed cases here in Australia. At the same time, many students have been left in limbo this morning amid conflicting advice over the outbreak. Parents in New South Wales are being urged to keep their kids at home if they've recently been to China, but this advice contradicts the federal government's stance.
The advice that they should be listening to is that of the medical experts, both the medical experts here in Australia and the medical experts internationally. And that advice is, unless you've been in direct contact with someone who has the virus or are showing symptoms, you're fine to go to school or go to a childcare centre.
Overnight, doctors were seen wearing protective clothing as they treated a patient with suspected infectious symptoms at the RPA hospital in Sydney.